Last year, more than 6,000 veterans and service members died by suicide. Many more, men and women, struggle with substance abuse, relationship issues, stress, hopelessness. But you can help. Sometimes it's the little things that make a big difference. Reach out, check in, and maybe you'll help save a life. But if you or someone you care about is facing a crisis, call the RallyPoint hotline right now.